This is a project that began in the most innocent possible way, by reading to my 8-year-old son in bed. We picked up the Little House books, which I'd never read as a child. I started to notice that there's a great deal of music that's embedded in those books. Pa Ingalls was a fiddler, and they were often making music and singing music.
Her memories of this music were a road into her memories of being able to write the books. And I don't think that that's an aspect of the Little House books that people are really conscious about.
Some of the top recording artists now are going to give a shot to these great American songs.
As far as growing up and having my dad be who he was a huge influence on me. We always loved music, and it felt like family to me. It felt like home.
I know praise and worship songs, but I prefer songs with a little more meat, if you want to put it that way. And so this was one of those that I was happy to be doing here tonight.
These words that you can so easily let just roll off your tongue, they weren't as easy for one who may have sung it before you.
When you really go back and realize why they were singing these songs, it took them back home. It carried them home, even though they were at war and missing their families.
To get together and play it like we're going to do, this is going to really be something real special, I think.
Without the music, without Pa's fiddle, without Pa, there wouldn't have been Little House books.